So we've talked a lot about J5 Create. There's a lot of products they're coming out with that we're really excited for down the line. But this is one of the items that's already available to pick up, and it's super cool. This is a 4K game capture station. It allows for pass-through of, you know, 4K 60 frames. You can also do all the 1080, of course, at 240. But if you're capturing, it does 4K at 30 frames, and it still allows the, you know, the 1080 at 120. So still got some really good options here. But let's open it up and see what's inside the box, because it is, it feels like a really heavy kind of big item, but, you know, feelings and things can be deceiving, so I'm sure there's a lot of cords in here. So off the bat, let's pop it open. Boom. So we got our little informative guides about other products from J5 Create, which, if you haven't seen their other product lines, they've got some really amazing stuff. Then you've got the guide for the actual J5 Create. And then we have the item here. What's really cool about this one is it comes with a tripod mount on these things. Or also, you could basically set it up into your, like your, what do you call it, server blades, which is nice. But you have power in, host, then you've got speaker and mic. So you can actually literally plug your mic directly into this. And then you've got your HDMI input, and you got your HDMI out. So it's really kind of, that is like a metal casing on there. Really nice, high quality. And then in here we have our cords. So they're giving you one HDMI cord. They're giving you a USB-C. And they're giving you a USB-C to USB. So again, I imagine we have power. They don't give us a power brick on this, but again, you know, we do what we can. Apparently you can 100% use either the USB-C to USB-C or USB-C to USB-A to connect this to your computer. We're gonna play around with this a little bit and see like what we think in the long run about it. But I mean, off the bat, like it is, when you buy other capture cards, there's a little issue with like quality sometimes. And I've noticed I've had a lot of those just not be great. A lot of friends, I'm not gonna say any brand specifically, but I've had them, you know, you get them and they're not really great, powerful devices. And they're not really well made, but this one is just hardy. It's got a good heft to it. It's got a metal case, and it really kind of feels like the next level quality than you would get from some bargain options. But yeah, we're gonna play around with this. We're gonna use it a little bit, and we're gonna see how it works. Thank you guys so much for watching. You know, please watch more videos, like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.